The headquarters of an elite police unit, located just steps from the presidential palace in La Paz, was occupied and looted on Friday, its contents carried into the street and burned. Similar demonstrations by police demanding better pay and benefits happened in each of Bolivia's 9 departments or states. The demonstrators are demanding a minimum salary of $287 a month and a retirement pension equal to 100% of that salary. Retired Bolivian police currently receive a pension that's equal to 60 to 80% of their pay. The protesters are calling for the resignation of their top commander and the annulment of a law that forbids officers from voicing their concerns publicly. And they're asking that they not be punished for taking their demands to the streets. Wilfredo Vargas, a captain in the Bolivian Police Department, said, "We would like to be guaranteed that we won't be intimidated or that any criminal or administered proceedings will be initiated against these comrades that have started this riot against the head of the command, requesting fair vindication of rights of each and every police family." The presidential palace is heavily guarded both inside and outside by the Bolivian military. President Evo Morales returned early from an environmental conference in Brazil to deal with the crisis. The government called for dialogue while also condemning the protesters' actions.
The best way to continue working on these requirements is not by way of pressure or to seize and occupy public offices. It's not by destroying of public property, by burning documents. It's not the way.
The crisis has left the Bolivian people without police protection. Normal activities at private buildings, including banks, have been interrupted. Rolando Viena, the government's ombudsman, says the situation puts ordinary citizens at risk since there are no police patrolling the streets.
We are concerned about the helplessness in which the population is in, the absence of protection by the police. We call upon both parties to seek a solution within the framework of dialogue.
The Bolivian Armed Forces has started providing public safety services that have been abandoned by the striking police. Colleen McEdwards, CNN, Atlanta.